Hi guys, it's Murph again, and I just wanted to show you guys something. So, in the last video I posted, which was probably maybe up to 40 minutes ago, I felt like I didn't give enough proof about what I said. So, remember when I said, I was able to beat a dungeon chest safely without dying? Without defeating Skeletron. And when I said that, I actually meant it, but I gave proof, I gave pictures, I gave a lot of things. Like, I gave the fact that I have the Battle and the fact that I haven't defeated Skeletron, like, having to amend there. But I felt like that wasn't enough proof for some people who are really, like, detective-like. So anyway, I'm going to press play. So we can prove it once more, even more proof about what I did. So we're going to click on my thing, and we're going to get rid of it. And here we have my seed. And yeah, so we're going to copy the seed. And I'm going to show you how to name the seed later, because this is my seed, so I'm going to copy it. And I'm going to, and you have to do medium or else it won't work. And you have to do normal because it also won't work. We're going to do the test. And I'm going to show you how to enable enter seed later. But we're just going to click my seed and click submit. Now we're going to wait. So, while we're doing this, I am at also 10, not 10, I mean 20 subscribers are on the horizon. So, can we please, please get 20 subscribers by the end of May or early June? Can we have a deadline at June 11th? A deadline at June 11th. If we don't have 20 subscribers by June 11th, we will get this special prize, which is going to be a remake of Super Goomba Odyssey, that video I made, a lot of course video. And I'm yet to do a Naughty Luigi remake. But I'll do that soon, I promise you guys. Anyway, let's click on this. And now, see, it looks exactly like my world. Exactly like my world. So, see, look, my base is supposed to be right here, but it's not, because my seed is the civil generation. It came, like, before I started adding stuff, before I started destroying a bunch of planes like this. See? So anyway, we're going to go to the head of the dungeon where I got the key from. Because I didn't show enough proof that, I'm going to recreate the exact moment. That should be quite enough proof. But it should be almost enough where anyone could believe that I did it. I did not use cheat. I did not use TA or anything. And I'm also going to show you how to use generate, how to enable cheat in this area if you don't already. If you want to try out my role, the cheat will be in the description. And also was in the description of my last video. And you can find the pictures in my last video. So you can view them for yourself. And I know it's a Google Drive, but you don't need a Google card in order to view them. You can just view them anonymously. You don't have to worry about the Google card if you use Yahoo or something. So we'll just get this real quick, and we're going to head to the dungeon instead, because we need to go up the key first. And he was located above where Skeletron, the dungeon guardian spawned. So, the dungeon guardian doesn't spawn because I didn't go too low. And a chest with a key, the one chest with a key, so happened to spawn there with the key, and so, the golden key, so I'm able to loot the chest that requires a golden key, and it so happens to be nearby. So, see? And we're going to enter. Interesting. Okay, we're getting distracted, and I'm going to take that coin back to my world because I just have to. And I forgot I bought a lot of one, so. See? See, Dungeon Guardian spawning. So I'm going to grab this. And able to unlock the chest safely. But how am I supposed to do that? So we're going to go back to the clinical biome, which is there. It so happens to be the same place where Edward was. And I'll put a link. If you're doing your looking at my videos tab on my channel, I'll put a link for the last video, the other video I made in the description about Tuaria. In my first video in Tuaria on this channel. So we're going to go inside this one, and it's not as easy as the ones I mentioned in the last Tuaria episode. Or I guess you could say that question-ish. No, not really, but Edward is the one who inspired me to make this video. Just so I can prove to you that it is possible, like Edward did. Except it's a little different in a way. Because when I did it, somehow Shadowshine didn't come out until I was out, and then I was free. I don't know how that happened, but it just did. I forgot I had a lot of pause on. Why don't I got a pause? Anyway, I'm going to have the key in my hand, and I'm going to start digging. And I'm going to dig out like this, and I cannot touch the wall or else Skeletron head would spawn and it would be bad. So I do not want that to happen. That's where the wall begins, so I do not want that to happen. I can stand right here and nothing gets affected. So, hold on. Yep. Okay, so key in my hand. I am ready. Moment of truth. Oh, come on. Really? Come on. Really? I'm out of here. Come on, you. Get out. Come on. Oh, it's a crimson chest. I forgot about that. Ready. Oh, come on, man. Bruh, okay. Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. How did that happen? That didn't happen last time I did it. Come on. Come on, Dragon World. The way can magically change when it happens. So, when the skeleton hit spawn it. I just want some proof here. I want to be. I don't want to keep making this video all day long. Because that just seems really sad. And if I can't get my proof on tape from you guys, then it's really slim that anyone would believe me from what I had in the last video. Because that's barely anything. And since it's really the same thing, if I don't have a key, because it's just one quick extra step, unlocking the chest, then entering the chest, it's really different. So I hope you guys don't mind that at all. Because for people who are OCD with the proof thing, then, well, I mean, I'm sorry. But I'm not reading this video about 200 times, so. Like people who want solid proof, if you know what I mean. Because if you want solid proof, everything must be accurate. Like, that's what I mean. I don't see it, but whatever. But, I mean, I'm not making you make this video 1,000 times, so, I mean, if you request it, I may do it again, but that will be the last time. Another day. I mean, whatever, enough pep talk, let's get into this show. Let's attempt this again, and if this fails, I am going to cry. So, because this is just insane. One extra step of unlocking the chest doesn't really matter. So, I opened the chest, but I was never able to open the chest. And one of those little coins that come away. Come on, black slime. Oh! I got it. Did I receive the coins again? This is kind of hard. So, yeah, Valor is in here. Valor has been obtained. And forget about the part where I say, without dying. It requires dying. I lied. But now you have proof that it is possible. I recreated the whole thing without bombs. And I actually did die the first time, but I can't give any proof for doing that. I apologize. But I'm gonna have to die again. Or I have the coins collected. And I can just leave without dying. I can just leave the ring. There you go, my group. You take the Valor, not, and leave. And should have the coins. I do. Anyway, well, there you go. That's your proof. How to actually do it without dying, which is pretty cool. And I'm just gonna do things here before I leave. So thank you guys for watching. Let's turn off auto pause because I hate it, because it ruins my life. So, but it's required for that one bit. So anyway. Why do I have a golden key? I don't want that. No. That's cheating. I don't want that. I got plenty of gravity potions, but potions don't matter, okay? Right? Keys do, because you can only get so many of them. Whatever. Okay. Actually, before I do go, I'm actually going to be reviewing the secret up here. Anyway, that's my proof. Or it is possible to use a chest. I just want to use a hunger skill, actually. I'm going to actually use that. It's in my inventory. Anyway, guys, that's my proof that I'm going to do it. So, yeah. That's my proof. How I was able to accomplish that task. It was a beautiful task I was able to accomplish. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this amazing video on how I actually did it and stuff. Even though I actually didn't die the first time, I don't know how I didn't die. I didn't exit or anything the first time, but the cell phone had didn't come after me. That's the only part I can't prove. And the fact that's the only part I literally can't prove. I was able to unlock the chest, but I did die. But I didn't feel like creating or doing it all over again. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this second proof video on it.